I added 2 eggs and 1 egg yolk for the thickness and the Parmesan cheese.
Some pepper and a little bit salt because Parmesan is also salty. I add the pork drill for the pasta carbonara, then I saute it well.
So I'm going to add the spaghetti.
And the egg and Parmesan. For the beginnings, I'm going to turn off the heat.
So this is a traditional carbonara, turn it on. Yeah. It's perfect. I'm gonna add a little bit of pasta water.
Parmesan for the nice and creamy touch. On the final plating, some salt.
Here is our pasta carbonara.